March is National Women's History Month, and today we are excited. It's time for you to meet our four remarkable Women of Denver finalists.
I mean, these women were selected out of more than 400 nominations that you guys sent in. So for the next four Tuesdays, you'll meet women who are making a huge difference in people's lives in our communities. Today, we want to introduce you to Sharon Madison.
Adversity.
One night I'll never forget.
Hardship.
It was just a freak accident.
Heartbreak.
It was very, very, very tough. You know, you just have to keep going and moving on. So
Denver resident Sharon Madison and a mom of two boys lost her oldest son, Eric, 6 years ago.
He wasn't feeling well, and so he grabbed the wastebasket because I think he thought he was going to get sick. And he ended up passing out and then asphyxiated and passed away.
He was just 27 years old. The Madison family has had some time to process the loss, but the void is there to stay.
You know, you just have to keep going and moving on. So I just kind of put one foot in front of the other, and I knew that he would want me to keep going.
Sharon was determined to do good with her grief.
I would call myself a giver. I love to give. I love to help people.
A few years after her loss, Sharon knew how she could make a difference.
So the cycling really keeps me moving and going, and I'm lucky that I have that. So it just kind of keeps your mind away from the pain you are living in day to day.
This newfound passion for cycling led Sharon to We Ride For. It's a nonprofit she started to honor her son by getting kids on bikes.
Our goal is we try to work more around kids, is to get those kids, in need, get them outside, get them on bikes, give them fresh air.
You lost your son, but you're gaining all these other children by what you're doing. Has that been healing?
Absolutely. Absolutely. Just, you know, being able to help all these kids and give to these kids, it's been amazing.
Heartbreak turned into a heartwarming cause to keep the memory of her son, Eric, alive. Katie Orth, Fox 31.